Good afternoon, everyone. My name is David Wicks. I'm a vice president here at NASDAQ, and it's an honor to welcome Answer the Call along with Executive Director Lauren Profeta. I'd also like to extend a very warm welcome to the Answer the Call team, board members, and certainly all our distinguished guests. We're gathered here today at the NASDAQ market site in Times Square, New York, to commemorate the 23rd anniversary of September 11th, 2001. We're also here to remember the 3,000 victims who lost their lives that morning, and we'd like to thank each one of you for being here with us today to ring today's closing bell in honor of our fallen loved ones. Today we stand here with Answer the Call, also known as the New York Police and Fire Widows and Children's Benefit Fund, which supports the families of New York City police officers, firefighters, and EMTs who have been killed in the line of duty. In the wake of tragedy, Answer the Call reassures these families that we will never forget them or the sacrifices made by their loved ones. The goal of Answer the Call is to raise enough funds to provide these families with financial assistance for the rest of their lives. This year alone, Answer the Call will help more than 500 families and distribute over $5 million. It is truly hard to believe that 23 years have passed, but I am proud to say that we will never forget. We would like to honor and thank those who have supported the 9/11 families, first responders and their families, and the military families of the fallen. Those who answered the call of duty and paid the ultimate sacrifice are now and forever will be our heroes. And now I would like to invite Lauren for her remarks.
My name is Lauren Profeta, and I'm the executive director of the New York Police and Fire Widows and Children's Benefit Fund, also known as Answer the Call. Today, I'm honored to be ringing the NASDAQ closing bell on behalf of this very important organization and the inspiring families that we serve. Answer the Call was founded in 1985 by Daniel J. Rusty Staub to help the families of our fallen New York City first responders. Answer the Call believes the best way to honor our fallen heroes is to help the people that they loved the most, their families. And we have been proud to do just that for the last 40 years. Today, on the 23rd anniversary of September 11th, we remember all those we tragically lost that horrific day, especially the 403 members of the FDNY, NYPD, and PAPD who heroically sacrificed their lives to save the lives of others. On September 11th, the world took notice and realized what we here in New York always knew. And that is, New York is the greatest city in the world because we have the greatest first responders protecting it, the bravest and the finest. Today, we renew our pledge to never forget all those we lost 23 years ago today, and to always remember all of our heroes of the FDNY, NYPD, and PAPD who have made the ultimate sacrifice in the line of duty in the service of this great city. Thank you.